to read your mind. You know the emptiness has finally arrived. How was I to know right from wrong? Words were hardly spoken, so where did I go wrong? Love would still survive.